then saw it as an addiction. You know, what do you do? At some point, what do you do? There was a thing in the, I think in the 70s or 80s, they called tough love and that sort of thing. And what do you think? That's out of fashion now, I guess. I don't know. What do you do with the person? What do? Reject them? Send them away? You don't see them anymore? You don't help them? Do you help them get fixed? You know, when the bums would ask us for money in the Bowery, and we'd say, no, don't give it to them. We'd say, no, you want to go buy some wine, the cheap muscatel. And after a while, that's what they wanted. They wanted the wine. Give them 5 cents. Let them go have the wine. It's this kind of thing, particularly with somebody who you're so close to, or tragically, if it's someone in your family, or yourself. How does one embrace that? How does one live and help that person?
Then in silence, it seems to me, Rodriguez thinks he's looking after Kichijiro and tolerating and bearing him. And as the movie goes on, we realize, probably before Rodriguez says, that he's learning from Kichijiro.
Yeah.
He's being tutored in a deeper way to follow Christ.
Yes, yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's the frustration, the impatience. It's like when, I like it when Rodriguez says, yeah, how could Jesus love a wretch like this? Who are you?
Famous last word.
This guy is bad. Okay, he's just the word. He knows it. But he's right. He's saying, why was I born now? This is, you know, this is his point of view. Why? If I had been born like 25, 30, 50 years ago, I would have been a great Christian. Now, I'm persecuted, and I don't have the guts for it. All I can do is show up, try not to step on the fumi, and then I step on it.
Run away.
And then I run away, and I reach, and by the way, I rat you out too. I'm so sorry. What does one do? Does one throw him out of the confessional? Where's he gonna go? And what if he winds up as the only one with you? That becomes your teacher. So, I mean, that's what's interesting to me about the story. And that actor does it so, Yotsuke, he does it so well, I think, at the end, when he says, when Andrew beautifully says, thank you for being with me. And he says it in Japanese. He said, you don't have to thank me for anything. He said, no, thank you. It's quite moving. For me, I thought.